Elegance meets exhilaration in the 2024 Jaguar F-Type, where a seductive supercharged V8 and stunning design redefine the sports car experience. As the final curtain falls on this automotive icon, marked by special editions commemorating Jaguar's 75th anniversary, one can't help but wonder, will the legacy of the F-Type inspire a new era of timeless automotive passion? The 2024 Jaguar F-Type emerges as the epitome of beauty and brawn in the sports car realm, boasting a supercharged V8 that serenades enthusiasts with a seductive melody. While its handling offers ample thrills for driving enthusiasts, it leans towards a softer edge compared to its fierce rivals like the Chevrolet Corvette or the Porsche 718 Cayman. The F-Type's snug cabin is adorned with quality materials, although its design and features haven't seen recent updates. Whether opting for the convertible with its power-operated soft top or the stunning coupe with added cargo space, the F-Type stands as one of the most visually striking sports cars, ready to elevate any driveway and turn driving into a sheer delight. Regrettably, Jaguar has declared that the 2024 model year will bid farewell to the F-Type, aligning with the brand's 75th anniversary. To commemorate this milestone and bid adieu to the F-Type in style, two special editions, named 75 and R75, will be offered, available as a coupe or a convertible. The R75 variant exclusively houses the potent supercharged 5.0-liter V8 generating 575 horsepower, coupled with standard all-wheel drive. Distinguished by unique badging, exclusive 20-inch wheel designs, and the striking Giola green exterior color, the 75 and R75 editions add a celebratory touch to the F-Type's final hurrah. Starting at $79,175 and reaching up to $116,275 based on trim and options, the 2024 Jaguar F-Type boldly deviates from the trend of downsized turbocharged engines, featuring the classic supercharged 5.0-liter V8. Offering 444 horsepower in the P450 form and an impressive 575 horsepower in the high-performance RP575 configuration, the F-Type delivers an auditory spectacle with lively exhaust notes. While the driving experience is engaging, boasting good steering and a relatively comfortable ride, it falls short of the razor-sharp responses of more hardcore sports car rivals on the racetrack or spirited back-road adventures. The F-Type's convertible version showcases a commendable 0-60 mph time of 4.0 seconds, while the F-Type R accelerates from 0-60 mph in a swift 3.5 seconds. However, its fuel efficiency lags behind competitors, with the 575 horsepower F-Type R rated at 16 miles per gallon city and 24 miles per gallon highway, and the less powerful P450 earning ratings of 17 miles per gallon city and 24 miles per gallon highway. Inside the 2024 F-Type's cockpit, a driver-centric design blends materials like stitching, faux suede accents, and chrome trim. While there are various options for headliners, center console trims, and gloss black pieces, both the coupe and convertible offer limited space for the driver and passenger, with the convertible's trunk falling on the smaller side.